Exactly, sir. Okay. Thank you so much. So IK is here to evaluate Vishwas. Vishwas.
Dear fellow Toastmasters and dear guests, and dear Vishwas, this is Vishwas' third speech, and quietly she's experienced speaker. And she started with an attractive question. Are you crazy? And it's not only gets our attention, but also it engages us into her speech, her presentation at the first step. Then she exalted all of us by saying, Toastmasters are extraordinary people. Then it's good to hear that. We feel good. And because we feel that we are not boring. You succeeded to engage one more time into your speech as well. And the purpose of the speech, and the main point of this speech is entertain the audience. And you succeeded because you provide enjoyment for the audience while you mentioning your feelings about Düzadam, boring man, and another characteristics of this kind of people. Even you comment your experience on fishing and dialogue with your friend in Ortaköy. These contributions create sincerity in your speech. You enrich your speech by adding funny sketches, pictures, and drawings makes us laugh more. Also, especially on fishing example, and you showed, and because you give example of Düzadam how they fish, but you showed the picture as a man has a fish on his mouth and fish on her in his hands, and this makes us laugh more. And your preference of the examples are very contribute to the your picture purpose, your speech purpose. And you also engage Rasik into your presentation because of his extraordinary life. And at the end of your speech, you invited us to analyze the characters of us if we feel that we are boring. Briefly, your speech is engaging and you achieve a specific purpose. And your beginning, body, and conclusion reinforce this specific purpose. And lastly, you not relied on your notes. This is very important at the third speech. I look forward to hearing your next speech. Thank you.